What has happened, ladies and gents? Slamate here, playing some more Dishonored 2. We just left the black market, and I'm trying to figure out how to get into the place. That's about it. And we're going to break into the black market at some point, too, but I have not decided when. Oh, this is just a good old dead end. We went in that window. Hit. Nice. Or we're caught under a ledge? Fine, I'll use magic. Magic? Magic, please! Hey, oh. That's all I wanted. Get that sweet gambling money. Get that. It for up here. Just a little extra spot. Yep, not getting up there. All right. Back out to the main thoroughfare. Where we previously took out four guys. I don't know how many are inside. I do have a rewire tool now, so I can get in that way. I'm sure there's some... I mean, I saw on the roof I could break the windows, but... Hey. What? What was he haying? I mean, I could alert them all and just go in through the roof. It might be... It might be worth doing. Here? Huh? I'm not that heavy. I don't make that much noise, dude. Okay. We're gonna go around the back and see if there's a way in this way.
Your face is covered.
And I might just break the roof off. Okay, that's not sketch. I feel like it's a siren. What? What?
What's going on here?
What? 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 So that one turned into five. What?
You there! I need your help.
Nope. 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 So we got one there. Well, one came from over there. One came from there. There's one over there, too. Nope. There will be no help this day. You lying little bastard child. She's not looking at me. He's right freaking there, yo.
Are you alright?
What's going on here?
No! You guys are the worst. You guys are so mean. Alright, so I can't take out her first. She has to be last. And it looks like in order to do that to where nobody sees me. Not that there's... What? Alright.
He won't go anywhere.
What's going on here, old man?
Where are you hiding, coward?
Found anything?
Shit! You shouldn't have wandered outside.
Why won't that thing ever work? The little taze ball stun thing? I must have tried to throw it like 5 times. Apparently you have to be within touching range.
At last.
I mean, you've been living a soft life.
Like, I can't even throw it from that far.
Time to What's die, going on old here? Man.
Finish it! That's so crazy. I can't just, like, stick it to walls or anything.
At last.
Yeah, it's a mine. Shouldn't I be able to set it?
What's going on here? No.
I'll crush you, so you parasite! Anyone go back here?
Okay. Won't go anywhere. It does work, then. Okay, well that'll work, but I don't want him to see me. I need to place it down there before they... Yeah.
So you're
Wait for him to group up over there.
He won't go anywhere.
What's going on here?
Shit! Lost him! Oh shit!
I bet you've been living a soft life.
Come on. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it where they can't see me.
Dead.
This just doesn't work at all. Alright, where was my... No. I mean, technically I didn't do anything but walk over there. And we'll just keep trying. There's got to be a way. When I dropped into that one guy, I should just press that stun thing into the wall and then scooted.
You again.
It's like, I don't know how they're... How now, all of a sudden, they're seeing me.
What's going on here?
Time Where are you hiding, man? Coward?
You won't go anywhere.
Be careful.
No sign of him.
Stay sharp. Found anything?
Are you coming tonight?
Shit. She did. She would turn around.
Cut you in half. I'll crush you, you pet.
What rude person.
A body?
What's going on here?
I don't know. I don't like the way this played out. I'd like to do it where they just nobody saw me and they all got stunned, but it's too much work. Too much work. How would I even do it? Drop down, put the thing there, they all run in like they did. And it tases all of them. I think. Yep. Because all I did was grab this loot. And then I was in that alley. Not that one.
I'll get the cigar. I need your help.
Right? So we did. And they all got angry at me. Well, now they're not angry at me. Because reasons. Was already in there, yeah? Yeah, that's how I got on the roof in the first place, I think. Let's see if it just spawns them all to run over there like it did last time I reloaded. Yep. I mean, that was so much more cool. You know, just a big pile of dudes. Paolo was where you said he'd be, alone. We knifed him 50 times. He was choking in blood, and I drove a rail spike through the side of his head. Then he was just gone. There wasn't nothing but a bunch of rats. Not sure how he pulled that trick, but you must have known, scumbag. Next day, Paolo came back with 10 howlers, got us a couple at a time, dragged Brenda and Toma screaming into the street and bashed out all their teeth with a hammer. Put that crazy powder in their eyes, had them see terrible things, screaming like carnival clowns, mouths all running red. And Paolo gave the word, and they shot him with those screaming darts they use. I stayed hid. So I'm finished, asshole. Bet you were working with the howlers all along. I swear, if I ever see you again, I'll stick you. Interesting. Oh, now. Now to loot whatever this back alley dump hole is. Oh, they had a charm, I see. Howling bolts. Howler dust. Said I would, like, throw it in their faces and... Okay. Good to know. Looks like there was some looting going on here. I would like to be a part of said looting. I always do a little more loot. Or not. Oh yeah, I need to check any open window type things. We got electrified rails. That's closed. Everything's closed there. Okay, alright. I don't know how that's gonna work. Howler dust? What the god doodle? I don't even know why I want to go up here, but I want to go. Well, it doesn't seem to serve much of a purpose. Except for howler dust. Trap? What? I mean, it was a shiny blue trap. Oh. Oh. Okay. I like it. So unless I want to break the roof, I have to rewire. All right.
You really go for a whiskey or something? Maybe one of them too.
Oh, hi.
Oh, it's bad. Thought it's turned to me. So if they walk through it, they get murdered. Okay. Gotta get behind him. Whoops. Whoops-a-doodle. Nope.
Nothing here. Let's have a look around.
Totally detected, by the way. Maybe she's coming downstairs. Sure. Jump up there this time. Ticket booth. Oh, she sells it. Oh, but I can steal it. So many things. So little time. I need to get up there and not get electrocuted. Is that possible?
Pear soda.
More bad things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before.
Captain? Nothing to report. All is quiet for now.
As you were.
Who is this?
Huh? Did you hear someone over there?
Okay, well, now I know where they're both standing. I was thinking I was going to get behind him, but... Just come on. Just give it to me. No, that'll get me electrocuted.
All is quiet for now.
As you were.
He need him to walk away.
As long as you're grand guard, I'd hate to be anybody else right now.
Lieutenant, nothing to report, sir.
For all I care, I've got enough to.
As you were.
I need to throw a bottle just to get their attention. I mean, this will probably get their attention, you know.
Disgusting.
What?
I'm bored.
Piece of garbage. You didn't see shit.
Shit, what happened?
Oh.
Holy shit.
You can just see me. All right.
That's it.
All right, F you then.
Just F you.
All that work. Just so that I couldn't know. I mean, I was standing there before and he couldn't see me. Stupid piece of garbage. I guess editor of the Howler Blight. The letter published last week by the Gazette was an outrage. How could Madame Anto suggest that the Dust District and even Karnaca itself would be better off if we legalized Paolo and his Howlers in any way? Instead, decent folk should hope to wake one morning and read that Paolo is finally dead or in jail. And why should we be wary of the Abbey? Only a witch need worry about the wrath of the overseers. The Howlers are nothing but a bunch of cutthroats and have never worked so a day in their life. Everything they have, they stole. If you want their so-called protection, it comes at a price. On the contrary, the overseers have dedicated their lives to spreading the good values of the seven strictures. Believe me, the dust in Batasta is not on our streets, but in our hearts. And only the Abbey will make us clean again. Freaking whale oil that doesn't explode. Right. What's over here? Don't blow up on me. Now to see if there's anything I want to buy. Upgrade my stuff before I blow this place to Kingdom Come. What the F is her shop for? Oh. Roy. Yeah. Upgrades.
You want blueprints for better weaponry?
I do.
You know, I sleep in the shop most nights.
I don't give a rat's butthole.
You won't be sorry.
I'm already sorry. Unless it, like, if it forces me into those, I guess it'd be cool to have. Just gonna buy it all for the crossbow. Alright, thanks.
Come back soon.
I will. I'll be in there in like 2 seconds. Yep. Nobody cares? Nice. No. No, the no. I killed somebody. Well, now I just feel like shit. Well, I guess one death is low chaos, right? Right? I honestly don't know when that changes. I should be safe and not do it. Damn it, shutter. Oh my god, she's a safe too. Oh my god. Should I try again where I don't blow? I don't know how it would not kill her. I guess it would kill her every time. It didn't kill the last guy that I got into his place with. Damn it, lady. Damn it. You make me ruin my creed. You know what? No, we're gonna try again. Gonna do it again. Take this whale oil. Hey. Run all the way back to that place and see if it blows up without killing her. I'll put it like... What if I move them away a little bit, like... Don't accidentally kick whale oil tanks, you know what I'm saying? It's worth a try. Nice! She lived!
What now? I can't go to the Grand Guard.
Why not?
Now
you sleep because you don't know who did it. You never looked at me. Much better. I like it better when she's not dead. Cash. Kurt. These coins are so precise. Okay. Good. Everything is good. You didn't see anything, old man. Yeah, that's what I thought. I could buy his silence with just a coin. Nah. So I'm gonna take out these guys again. Because of reasons. Oh, hi there, friend. What an ass.
What?
He didn't even know that he saw me for a second there. Someday I'll figure out what I'm doing.
And then some.
You son of a bitch. I touched a pot. I touched a pot. Oh, man. This keeps getting worse. I guess it was nothing but two dudes laying on each other. Yeah. Grand Guard will find that interesting. Stop it. Alright. Now to get into that place below. Yes. Stun mine. Nice. Notes to employee. Once the booth key. One of the booth keys has been stolen again. This time I'm not having it remade, so you have to share the remaining key. People, when your shift's over, just wait for Narciso to arrive to hand the key over to him. Narciso, do you wait for Daniel and so on? Nobody leaves this key in some stupid hidey hole or whatever. If the last key is lost or stolen, we won't be able to open the booth and you'll all be out of work. If you're worried, pull your coin and have another key made, or go back and buy the old one in the black market. Pretty sure that's where it is now. Oh, you're right. God damn it, there was a blueprint right there. Bet you it was for my crossbow. God damn it. Now I'm gonna sneeze. Whew! Pardon me. Oh, yeah. All that sweet toll booth money. What? Okay. Now, finally, at long last, we're done with the level, I think. Time to ride the carriage. Nice. I forgot to check. Hold on. To see if I had gotten all the doodads. Seems like it. It's a roller coaster. Oh, it's not a roller coaster.
I can see Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Okay. Well, now we're here in upper area. Let's see. Got three more items I can get. So many dudes. Oh, they are real dudes.
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
The Duke has his way. We'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time of the year.
Who would have this door open? And that would be my undoing. Damn it! I never need anything. Get the clankers off Karnaca Street.
Without a leg?
That's what? Nothing. Worse than nothing.
Is he talking about his sock again?
Damn it, I need to pee.
That's what's happening, is they're taking their cohort's socks and peeing in them. Then throwing them out the window. Happened. Seriously, what just happened? Why did something pop? I don't know what it was, but I don't like it. Lieutenant Rakos, but I have time to think it over. I'm in a good position where I'm at. I've got the same deal going for the guards. Spread out over Karnaca. People I trust watching major entry points. The offer's unchanged. If our very important person from Dunwall comes through alone or with someone else, and you're part of the squad taking them down, do whatever it takes to keep it quiet, whatever it takes. Bring them to the body, and we'll all gather up. The six of us will take credit for the arrest, and we'll split the Duke's reward. Why would they do that when they could get it all themselves? Whoa, now. Clockwork soldiers. No, I get it. You guys are obsessed. What? No way. I am standing up with a building wall between us, and he's like, huh? Like, no actual way. That is fake. I don't need to do that yet. People will hear it and or see it, I think. I'm pretty sure they can see that it's down. Just, look at the bone charms. We've got slide speed slightly faster. Killing blood flies or rats restores health. Okay. You take damage, significant portion of blah blah. Movement is not slowed when your weapons are unsheathed. I mean, I guess they are normally unsheathed. But will they hear me more? Like they've been hearing me all along. Like a bunch of jerks. It's gonna be like rats or crafting, I'm not sure. Like right there, that guy could have maybe seen me. That just straight up turns it off. That'll definitely give me away. Alright, we gotta try to take out some guys downstairs. Or upstairs. We need to take out all of the guys. What are you doing? Alright, don't know what that was about. Don't care, actually. Also, that guy in the chair? Don't know how I get him. I mean, I guess that's how I get him. That dart back. Oh well. Apparently I was not successful in retrieving the dart. Figure they must have had some kind of goodies. Like a box of donuts or something. Yeah, I went there. Yep, don't need anything. Just open the window and say hello to everybody out there. Didn't do it. That was your armory, huh? Multiple... Was that lost and found? This is where we find the good stuff, in the shitter. Damn it. Anything in the waiting room for people? No? You guys are just mean. Should probably hide you. Not that anybody's walked inside. I should load them all up in the toilet. Just the way Grandma used to do. That one's pretty close. Somebody please put something in a toilet. I've checked so many toilets. I feel bad. It's some weird kink fetish where I'm just like, I gotta go stick my head in that toilet. Don't trust me. It'll be worth it.
Never worth it.
Exactly what I needed. Oh, even more of what I needed. Somebody's sleeping in there. And then I broke his back. New gate code. New code for the gates is 138. Glad we came in here and ate his stuff. I wasn't able to go back to the black market with the two new recipes that I have. That would have sucked. It's been like, nope, sorry, you ruined the other black market. There'll never be any more. Alright, we gotta find a window out. Blocked. Everything's blocked. For this one. Oh yeah, just, you know, just have me get immediately seen by guards. No big deal. Alright, we gotta get out, like, a different way. Somebody heard me from over there. Literally no other exit. Well, it's like it's stealth time, boys. Looks like it gets seen in 1 second time, boys.
I always get these shifts. I'd bet a week's wages this is the worst assignment.
Dude, stop wiggling. All right, well, let's see if there's only these two dudes here. What do you think the odds are? Nope, three dudes. Nope.
What's going on here?
Nope. God damn it.
Looking for a fight?
Yep.
I've got just the thing.
All right.
For you.
Oh, she shot me. So, lady in red. Do a time slow to take them all out. I'm sure I can skip past them, but Just wondering who can see her.
If I have two and I give him one, I still got to be one. But then if I eat it, no, if he eats it.
What? Freaking literally everybody can see everybody else. that's balls. That is actual balls. Just gotta throw something or use time or, you know. All that nonsense. Probably get all three. Maybe not. Thinking in one slow timer.
Air feels heavy. Hard to get a good lungful.
Did you see that guy's little like that he had on me? When he was walking the complete other direction? What? His back is to me. Come on.
That's your last mistake.
How does she see me? She doesn't even have the little exclamation.
Wait.
I don't know. I don't know about this. This all seems a little bit sketchy, if you ask me. Some of the angles in which they saw me were kind of ridiculous. He straight up had his back turned to me. Brr? Yep, clockwork soldiers. Yum. This place looks yummy. Can I turn this stuff off? Now let's rewire. I see. We got dudes up here. Somebody out here is the person who heard me when I was up in the police station. Tree-ish. So much tree-ish. Okay, we got one. What?
Something moved.
What? Come on. Not even possible, man. Saw me through two railings.
No, well, never.
Yeah, you should just walk away. Oh, man. Some of these angles. Okay. At least one rune in there. What? There are three dudes over there. Three dudes. Oh, man. Flies. Shoo. Oh. Yummy. Another corrupt bone charm. Windows I can actually go out. Just let those blood flies out. Yeah. Yes.
No, I'm sure.
Yeah, no, he heard something all right. Jeez.
So let's see. What was it?
Slipping in. Sounds like nobody's home. And if they are, they're in for a rude awakening. Hey, here's a tutorial on an item you've already used. Oh, it's a floor up. Okay. You never know where they're gonna hide the goodies. Anyone?
You know, Bella is a friend of the Duke's. She and her husband got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else.
I have no idea. Are they in the apartment?
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Corvo's bed, maybe I'd get into dating like that. It's all about who you come up with.
Couldn't agree more, my dear.
So why the grand inventor?
Hello.
Hey, something wrong?
You
whatever
have
you
understand.
Need, I can't
I'm
help
going
you.
To call for help if you don't care.
I left. I left.
A body here?
What? A body here? Okay, not that body. I haven't left any other bodies. Are these people trying to mess with me? Them alerting the guards, but I do want to loot their apartment. He did see a body. freaking saw the body. The cop I left next door. I just fell. Now again. Damn it! That son of a bitch, they had a maid! That son of a bitch! Let's see if there's anything even worth stealing. Yes, but I can get that without. Grapes, of course. Is there anything else that I'm actually gonna want? Nope. They have a book. Oh my god. I bashed her. She's dead. All I did was hit the bumper, which blocks. And she died. Yoinks. You guys can suck it. Your place sucks. All right, I think that was the last. I think it was. Never mind. Perfect timing. Perfect timing. Even if I went out the upstairs. Damn it, I still can't do it.
My nerves are shot. Something unsavory going on.
You never know if it's actually safe. Sound of a lot of monkeys. I mean, does it really want me to go across that way? I can take the tram. I got the code. What? Bring.
Whatever.
Oh man, the way this game sees me is kind of baloney. By kind of baloney, I mean 100% baloney, 60% of the time. What the? A dead body. Oh! Someone's doing that dead body. Rip. Nice. think we're almost in, boys. Ooh, we could get in that way, maybe? That's where the trolley would come off, and we'd walk out. We're just, like, letting ourselves in the front.
The Academy of Natural Philosophy. He might have done some good there.
We're just gonna go in the front door, really? Really? You know, ring it? Let everybody know? Alright. We're going in. Yeah. I don't think you guys are watching. We'll see you next time.